property owners. If you want to clear overgrown areas, you could struggle with a shaky sickle bar mower like this, or with a handheld brush cutter like this. Or instead, you could cut tall grass and weeds, brambles, sumac, even hardwood saplings up to 1 inch thick with the amazing DR Field and Brush Mower. The Field and Brush Mower chops most everything it cuts. There's no tangled brush to trip over or to pick up. And those big self-propelled wheels roll right through ditches, over bumps, and logs with ease. The DR is not for your lawn. But what a job it does with meadows, roadsides, fence lines, walking paths, and woodlots. You can clear and maintain them all with the DR. Every few weeks, once a season, whenever you want. A big color catalog is just $2. Call toll-free 1-800-352-2121. That's 1-800-352-2121 for your big color catalog all about the amazing DR Field and Brush Mower.
Skate TV, the show that takes you around and inside the world of skating to capture the glamour, the glory, and the passion you couldn't get anywhere else until now. Skate TV, only on this free channel sports network.
All right, back with WCW Prime, and the American Dream Dusty Rhodes along with us here. We still have to come in this program a look at Slamboree, a look at Diamond Dallas Page spending all that money, or at least attempting to. And here they come, the Nasty Boys.
These are my boys right here, the Nasty Boys. I'm telling you, they throw back to Dusty Rhodes and Dick Murdoch, the Outlaws.
Nasty, baby!
We set the tone for tag team wrestling.
We're coming for you! Let the man!
There's your gaffiosis.
Yes, it is. See, he got gaffiosis. We got a good shot there, finally, of gaffiosis. If I had my telestrator, like I've asked for week in and week out to put in the budget, I could have drawn a circle around it and showed you where it was.
Tony Vincent and El Cubano.
El Cubano.
Against the Nasty Boys. Nasty Boys have one more shot at the World Tag Team title. It'll happen at Slamboree against Harlem Heat. And, of course, the Nasty Boys, they are former World Tag Team champions. They were, when they were the champs at one time, Dream, they were pretty tough to defeat. I mean, they had a pretty good title run there.
Well, that's always the case when you're the champion of the world or you're the champion of a tag team or you're the champion of anything, whether it be marbles or whatever it is, you're always on the defense. The guy's got to beat you. They got to beat you.
Marbles.
Yeah, that's like Foreman against Schultz. Schultz had to beat Foreman because you're the champion. That's the boy. And it's going to be a different matchup at Slamboree, Tony, I'm telling you, because they've been in some violent, volatile, if you will, volatile situation. And this one, they're going to have to get out and have a strategy game plan to beat the Harlem Heat.
In other words, they're going to have to maybe do a little bit more wrestling than accustomed.
I was going to say that, but that was your job to bring that out.
All right, well, I'm doing my job then, I guess.
You always are. You're the best there is. Best there ever was, the best there will be. Look at Cubano. Cubano wants to pay when the check.
Oops.
Didn't last long.
Right hand. And a forearm shot. And the whip hand. And an elbow. Down goes Vincent.
Boy,
and out goes Vincent.
You know what? You know what, Tony? I got. You know that. I don't have a 900 number, but I got rumors.
So lay one on me.
I got rumors.
Lay one on me.
I don't want to say it.
Yeah, you don't want to say it.
Yeah, I'll say it in a minute. That's the part.
But you don't. But you don't want to say it.
Yeah, I want to say it.
Okay.
You do want to say it. It's a big rumor. Okay, if somebody you know, one of your colleagues.
Yeah.
The brain. You know, Bobby Heenan.
Yeah.
He's been at the door like at 6:30 in the morning. At Eric's door and at the powers to be doors, because this show is so hot, trying to move into my seat in here with you, because crime is so hot around the country. And it ain't going to happen.
No.
I'll fist fight him right here in the arena.
He's just looking for another paycheck.
That's all.
That's all.
He's riding your coattail. He's a funny man.
Yeah, he is. Heat. That is not funny either, knowing that Nasty Boys are looking this good heading into Slamboree, Dream, but they are looking good. Clevering
time right here on Prime. Oh, man, double moves going on today. Clevering going on. Pee-wee getting in the way. Pee-wee should have got in there with him, made a three-way clever. He should have clevered him, too.
That's a Randy. Don't call it Pee-wee.
All right. Randall. Get out the way, Pee Wee.
Here we go. Good shot there. Randall Anderson, the man in charge. Oh, it's a little pit stop time.
Tony Vincent.
Millet.
No, thank you.
It blinds them temporarily, apparently.
Blinds them.
Apparently it does.
It gets the whole equilibrium off, brother. Throws them off bad. I'm telling you, that'll throw your equilibrium right out the window, brother. Your whole rep attendant just goes with it.
It's all gone, as a matter of fact. Here he comes. Oh, they are so tough.
They look good. Boy, they ready. They primed up right here on Prime. They primed up for Harlem Heat. They are ready to go. Cubano's got to say, don't tag me in there. I don't want one of them hit stops there because we have to watch the match. That's right. Listen, real good.
Double fist on the head that time, and down goes Tony Vincent. Out goes El Cubano.
Yeah, Nasty Boy just told Cubano, get your head. We're leaving. All right, I think we're getting ready here. Oh, yes. Getting set up. The big blivet. It's blivet time. It's blivet time. Vincent's down. Vincent's down. Vincent's down. Blivet.
One, two, three. Go get him, Dream.
All of he got to be ready for this, brother. Vincent's down. Vincent's down.
Maybe get a replay of this thing. Ooh, this is your last chance, because I guarantee the goal is coming this way.
Oh, he's like, but he's effective.
And we take another look at the Nasty Boy.
Well, right here, man, I mean, he's really getting well in here. Now, you're going to see 5,000 pounds come in here. Boom, look like a mismatcher. Dropped him down right here.
The flippin' 2 pounds and a 1 pound sack. Poof. There it is. It's all over.
Well, it may be over for this match and for Vincent El Cubano, but we have much more action still to come on Prime.